This weekend, we had the opportunity to speak to one of the biggest teams in the paddock, the Monster Energy Yamaha Factory MXGP team.
I'm still the same rider in the last 3 years. We like a lot, normally to continue have good long relation with our rider.
In 2014, I went to Yamaha and they gave me Chipa Luigi as a mechanic. And now we are 5 years further and we're still together. So it's kind of like a brother, you know, like family. He knows me when I feel bad or whatever is happening to me, he knows it. So it's really good to have a good relationship with your mechanic.
Like really family team, everyone are 100% behind me, and for sure my race mechanic Manu is from the beginning there, and my training mechanic Romain Coiffard has been from 1.5 years to Yamaha, and he was also, when I started the GP with Jackie Martens, he was my first race mechanic, so I know him really good. He's French as well, so it's like more easy during the week.
Beginning of the season, we making some testing, and then we have a good result already in the beginning.
We struggled a bit was the start, so we worked on the starts, and if everything is good, you don't have to change so much.
We went directly on the good direction during the winter time, and then also on the track, the bike is really what I want, and I can ride the way I want, so this is really important. My wrist is almost 100%. The recovery went fast. I didn't expect anything from Materli because I was not supposed to ride there. I was riding fifth and third for third overall, my first podium of the year. So yeah, I hope now I can go more often on the podium. My last victory was here, and for sure I want to give everything 100% every weekend, but maybe a little bit more here.
Romain is the character is very quiet, and also in the bike, sure is not really aggressive. And Jeremy also is professional. Sure, sometimes a little bit more aggressive, but not as the first. Depends also what you do the other riders.
They are against each other, you know, Caroli against Jeffrey, and they push each other so hard to the limit. That's why they have that little 5% extra than everybody, you know. And at the moment, for sure, I cannot go with those guys, but maybe if I'm 100%, we'll see, you know. It's still a long season and many, many, many races to go, so we'll see what happens.